Is this magic mirror working? Oh well, if it isn't, I'm Liz Mayhem. My drunk of a guardian has gotten to the point that I must leave. I can't take much, so I'm putting on my best outfit, including my grandmother's flower crown, and grabbing what would not be easy to replace, including cat ears if I need a disguise, a notebook, all the colored pens one could ask for, healing crystals, tarot cards to see the future, and most importantly, the past, chakra workbook so I can heal myself and others along the way, a crystal book, and 3 gold coins that I have saved from him.
In a notebook. Are you sure you would like to give these to me? I can give you gold for the rings. The rings are probably worth a lot more than what I have on me. What type of magic is in them? Well, thank you.
Liz Mayhem here. I've made it almost to a Quincy's Tavern, and I don't have enough gold to do anything. I didn't realize how expensive the real world was. So, if you want to help me out, I'll do card readings, tarot readings, for a few pieces of copper or silver, depending on the reading you want. So, if that interests you, use your magic mirror and comment down below your name and your age, and I'll see what I can do. You want just a simple 3 card reading? Okay, we can do that for you.
The first card I picked is the 5 of Cups. The 5 of Cups has to do with your perspective. Because of the way it is positioned, it has to do with the disappointment you have in yourself. Now, this is just your past. So that disappointment does not affect now or the future if you choose to not let it. Now, because the 2 of Pentacles is upside down, that means that, let me reference my little book here, just so I can give you the most accurate reading. Financial instability, neglect, and disorganization. That means that you have let things get disarray in your life because you are overwhelmed by them. Now, because of the way the Queen of Pentacles is positioned, it means Earth Mother, nourishment, and hearth. Because of the way the Queen of Pentacles is positioned on the table, we are able to understand that it is nourishment and hearth. Nothing in this world is like a mother's love, meaning that you just need to let yourself grow and you'll be fine. How much do you think that was worth, sir? A whole gold piece? Sir, that's way too much for a simple reading. Well, thank you.